Hello, welcome back to the TennisShare channel. In this video you'll learn how to back up and restore your iPhone on macOS Catalina, of course without iTunes. Let's get started. Have your iPhone connected. Then in Apple Music, you can still view all your songs. And on the right of your iPhone icon is a Sync Settings button. Click on it and you'll be directed to Finder. Your phone icon will now appear in the sidebar, and you can find the backup option here. Looks pretty much the same as it does in iTunes. Let's try backing up the phone to this Mac. It's done. Like usual, let's click on the Manage Backups button to check it out. There it is. Let's see where it resides. It seems to be the old path. And of course, it can't be customized. Here is why. I'm not kidding, you should never do any of these. You'll regret it. If you really want to back up your phone to a specified location, like the desktop or an external drive, use iCare Phone. I will put the link in the description below. Go ahead and check it out. You might wonder, does the restore work like before? It is. Simply select the backup and hit restore. It'll start working on it. That's it. Thanks for watching. If you want to back up your phone to an external drive, check out the link in the description below. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more tips like this.